Devon. It's so good to see you with me now. We both got makeup there.
In John chapter 9, like Tracy said, Devon's been through a lot. And it's an honor to be a disciple and have children and to raise them. It is a deeper honor when God gives you the challenge of special needs. And in John 9, there was some people whose son was born blind. And some of this applies and some of it doesn't, but the principle is so strong. As he went along, John 9:1, he saw a man blind from birth. His disciples asked him, "Rabbi, who sinned, this man or his parents, that he was born blind?" So that's where it doesn't apply. We've sinned many times. But he says, "Neither this man nor his parents sinned," said Jesus. "But this happened so that the work of God might be displayed."
Amen.
And man, it's been a long road. Yes. You know, Devon contracted pneumococcal bacterial meningitis at 10 months old, which gave brain damage. And so he's normal, but there's a special need of processing and different things. And
come on, B.
I admire you so much.
Come on, Devon.
The world has chewed you up and spit you out so many times. And people expect so much of you, but so far beyond what your mind can process in the moment. And then you get there a year later or 2 years later, and the way you handle yourself with that, the way you forgive people is such an upward call for all of us. And I just respect you. I'll never forget when you jumped into the river to save your brother's life.
Wow.
At the cost of your own, I had to jump in and save both of you. In my book, you are a hero. And you love people that don't love you. And that is the most powerful one. And I'm so proud of you today. You are my brother, not just my son.
Come on!
My name is Devon. I was built by Tiki. I'm a singer, rapper. I dance. I do a lot of things. I just lost my voice, so I was actually going to perform a song for you guys. I can't sing it, but I'll lip sing it. I want to share with you guys why I made this choice. I went to the team retreat. And,
come on.
It was very awesome. There was a lot of motivation, a lot of testimonies I listened to that really reached out to me, really opened up my eyes to see that I went through a lot of things too, so it really like impacted me. And
I was really happy. Come on.
That was the main thing. And when I saw my family and all the teenagers all laughing and smiling and having fun, I was like, man, I need to be in that.
Yeah.
And so I really I see a lot of empty seats in the back, and I'm like, man, I can really change that.
Let's go, team!
Now we got us teams, we're gonna do a lot of big things. So I cannot wait to make disciples of all nations. I see Troy leaving, and I see Pat and his wife leaving, and I see RD leaving, but I know that they're not really leaving us.
That's right. Come on.
They're still here with us, but they're going out and making disciples of all nations. Yeah.
Let's go. Come on. Let's go, Kevin.
Wow. We need to remember why we're here.
Come on.
For God.
Yeah.
So, I know we got two questions. Two questions for you, bro.
There you go.
Do you believe that Jesus walked this earth, died for your sins, and rose on the third day? Yes, I do. And what is your good confession? Jesus is the Lord.
Yes.
Yeah.
Hold it. Ready? All right, one, two, three.
Ooh!